That is closed. I guess I have to kill this guy to open it. Less than good. Maybe I should snipe. Is there a shotgun class mod for Zero? I mean, I like sniping, but I'm using the shotgun a lot right now. What the? Oh crap. Maybe I'll be better off if I use a shotgun mod.
Judgment Day is upon me!
Alright, line up. Everyone line up. Good. I said line up! Or don't, I guess. Remarkably, I'm not actually running out of ammo. I keep saying I need more ammo. But the ammo is keeping up quite well. Oh, wow, hey. Baby red dragons. Not 100% sure why I'm missing the crits there. I guess their helmets are. Oh, hi. Maybe he has a crit point behind. Wait, his hand? His butt? His butt is unarmored? Oh, his butt is unarmored. Okay, alright, thanks game. I see you, video game designers. Oh, you know. Stuck on a box. Ow.
Make good scar. Oh, I hurt. No, me big.
Ow.
Come big hurt. Smash no more.
Am I missing good stuff? Longbow Fireburst, I'm not missing good stuff. There are special grenades that I want to be keeping an eye out for. Magic Missile? Lightning Bolt. Lightning Bolt, Transfusion. So this is actually kind of good. It's also slowly regenerates ammo by itself. Let me put a... Hold on. Let me put a star there. The lightning bolt. It's just, it's literally lightning bolt. And it also bounces to nearby enemies. And the grenades slowly regenerate. Very slowly regenerate. So I'm thinking maybe we... Ah, crap. Maybe we should try out lightning bolt and the... I think magic missile is the best one. Hall of Hyperion. Like if I grenade... Oops, grenade. Oops, wrong button. I just completely missed.
May the hammer of judgment strike true!
It's not that good. Well, it's kinda good, but it's not. It doesn't do enough damage. Doesn't do enough damage. Maybe look, if I just like do that. It's not bad. It doesn't kill him though. Yeah, no, it's not. Magic missile is much better. Magic missile seeks out the enemies.
And lo, the demon spit its last curse.
Oh hey, that just kills him in one shot. With a shield, you can shoot him in the back.
Lightning bolt!
Well, if I can aim properly, it's pretty good. I'm missing these lightning bolts. Otherwise, it would be good. Like that's pretty good.
Lightning bolt.
Oh, hey, there's a...
My heroism shall shine
lightning bolt. Lightning bolt. Stealth.
I'm gonna die. Doesn't that heal?
Your powers are pathetic! I disappear!
That's not the healing one, that's the speed one.
Where did he get
what so strong, you lost and fearsome. Oh yeah, I killed you.
Possible!
And finally that opens and more guys appear, of course they do. Let me think about... Oh, he resists that, never mind. Dodging, dodging. Sidestep, sidestep. Wow, hey, a lot of guys, am I right? I'm kinda low on. Is there a healing shrine? Ammo shrine. Defense shrine. Oh, this heals. Okay, the red one heals. Also, you spend iridium getting the healing. It's probably not worthwhile because there's a shop right here, right? We could have just used the shop to heal up.
My kingdom for a gun.
Those aren't great. Don't want those. I don't think I want the...
See ya.
Lightning bolt, except that it
coins
regenerates
for bullets,
ammo.
Bullets for coins.
Well, it regenerates grenades
I'm
over
sure
time.
That'll find a nice home in some orc's face.
Which is pretty handy.
Welcome to Cleric Zed's Health Emporium.
Let me keep the grenade. Also, probably boss fight, right?
Alright, hang on, just wait a, wait up, I'm gonna release my dragon on you in a sec. Just gotta get my camcorder ready. There we go. Gonna put dubstep behind footage of you guys dying and get tons of hits on the Echo Net. It's gonna be awesome. Okay, action!
The dragon from the beginning of the campaign approaches! Roll! Four! Initiative!
Well, it turns out my gun is really good against dragons because they're big.
What the hell, Smokey? Don't leave yourself open like that. Duck and move, duck and move.
Sounds like you could use some help. I'ma summon Roland again.
Kinda wish you wouldn't.
Roland time! Boom!
Oh, Roland. Where is... I can't see it. It's underneath us? Okay, there. I should probably avoid the fire, right? Sure, if a different gun would do better. Well, I need it not to be underneath the bridge, first of all.
Are you kidding me right now?
Oh, get Pimpernode.
Feel the burn. Equipment must stop, drop, and roll.
Get utterly Pimpernode.
That was a lucky.
Dragon! Retreat already!
Why is he not dead? He's dead.
Ooh, baby. All right!
Hell yeah!
Good thing the loot drops onto the bridge.
Bummer. All right, get up here and I'll kill you myself. Just let me unlock the door.
Unlock the door? Also, did this all drop back here as well? Hold on, money, money, money. And more money on the bridge. Not that much loot dropped. Where's the Aren't there any guns? Are there guns? No? Yes? Yes? No? Where are the guns? Oh. Iridium. Okay, gun.
Nice.
It is nice, but we have a better one. And Iridium. White shield, no shield, oh, rocket launcher. Incendiary grenade, don't want that really. White gun, a shield. Come on, where's the good stuff? That's it? That's all the stuff? Oh well. I guess we got a little bit of iridium out of it. Well, hey Roland.
I'm gonna take a different route. I'll see you later, I promise.
Sure. You gonna climb up the side like you did back in Thousand Guts? Lair of Infinite Agony. That sounds depressing. Reach Dragon Queen. Reach Dragon Keep, I mean, and free the queen. Oh, hey look, an elevator. An elevator to bring us to the top of the keep, am I right?
You drop into the moldy dungeon, embarrassed at how easily the sorcerer lured you into his trap.
Good luck escaping my dungeon, jackasses. It's been real.
So, how do we get back to town?
You can't. You trap, son.
But I want to do side quest and stuff.
Oh, good point. Suddenly, this happened!
Secret door!
Help.
Hmm. Sounds like a prisoner or something.
Maybe she'll know a way out of here.
Well, let's go find her then.
Find the prisoner. Okay, that's how we get back to town.
Welcome to Ye Old Bullet Emporium.
Don't want those. I need a magic missile. Doesn't work. We have to find the prisoner.
Tina, back there, you can't just force us to fall into a trap. We need a chance to escape it or something.
I'm sorry, I didn't think you guys would make it so far in one session. I hadn't planned this part in advance. I'm making it up as I go.
Yeah, but the rules say...
Lily, downstairs, six people are beating info out of a Hyperion spy, and you're talking about rules? Seriously?
Seriously. We're not gonna do side quests right now. Let's go continue our adventure. To kill the handsome sorcerer who is a douchebag. What the... Oh, spiders. Creepy old dungeon. So this is more like old school medieval stuff, right? This is less futuristic. Although some of this is a bit dubious. Like, what on earth is that supposed to be? What on earth is that supposed to be? Is it metal? Is it stone? Who knows? Most of it is just stone. Blocky stone things. Ah, nuts. Okay, traps. What is this? What did that do? Oh, it opened that behind us? Oh, hey, spiders. But ton of spiders. Look at all these spiders.
Unworthy opponents.